the Filipino Insurrection. In March of 1895, 25-year-old Emilio Aguinaldo joined a secret society known as the Katipunan. These are some of the flags of the Katipunan. The Katipunan, which would eventually become the Philippines' revolutionary force, was founded by Filipino nationalist Andres Bonifacio. Through Aguinaldo's successful battles against the Spanish, he was eventually elected to be president of the new republic. The war against America was difficult. America had first been the Katipunan's ally against Spain, but after America won the Spanish-American War in 1898, Spain ceded the Philippines, which Aguinaldo had declared independent, to America. According to Watkin and Asian independence leaders, Aguinaldo would later claim that both Admiral Dewey and the U.S. Consul in Singapore had promised the Philippines independence after the defeat of the Spanish. The translator between Dewey and Aguinaldo, who was British, also swore that it was true. Dewey and the American Consul, however, denied making such promise to the Filipinos, and war commenced.
Leave me alone to my third world devices. I don't need your technology.
Both sides fought hard in the following insurrection. Aguinaldo did all in his power to force out the intruders. He used soldiers in the war and even created a navy to keep the Filipino homeland. The Philippines had a great disadvantage in the war. America's army was better trained and used to fighting in the Philippines after a few years of fighting Spain. America was also creative and innovative. The Filipinos, while driven by the need for freedom, were not as well educated. Also, not all Filipinos wanted to be free from imperialists. Many richer Filipinos saw American occupation as a good opportunity to make money. America won after chasing the revolutionary government around the countryside. In March of 1901, a group of Americans and Filipinos captured Aguinaldo, and in the following month, he issued what is described as an oath of allegiance to the United States, pleading his people to end the bloodbath soaking their country. This action was in keeping with Aguinaldo's previous actions. He offered peace to Spain earlier by co-reigning with the country. Later, he collaborated with Japan during its occupation of the Philippines. It can be inferred that Aguinaldo was first and foremost concerned with peace rather than independence.
American Jack, kick it out of my bloodstream. American Jack, kick it out of my system. American Jack, I can only take so much. American Jack, got to give back to who I am.
After years of occupation, the Philippines was handed its independence by the United States on July 4, 1946. After a period of Japanese occupation in World War II. Many Filipinos see Emilio Aguinaldo as being weak, not sticking with the battle for independence until an untimely death or true independence for the island nation. Others, however, see him as the revolutionary father of his country. Independence Day in the Philippines is celebrated on June 12th. Not the day America liberated it. The day Aguinaldo declared independence for his country.
Leave me alone to my third world devices.
I don't need your technology. You just want my natural resources, and then you leave me poor and in misery. Third world blues is what I've got. Trouble, yes, I've got a lot.
American Jack,
get it out of my bloodstream.
American Jack,
get it out of my system.
American Jack,
I can only take so much.
American Jack,
got to get back to who I am.
Oh, hi there, fella.
Oi!
Hey, what's your name?
Pedro.
Oh, Pedro.
No, Pedro.
Yeah, Pedro.
No, Pedro. Pangalan ko na ngayon, babaguhin mo pa.
Okay, Pedro, listen to me. Repeat after me. Say apple.
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 No, apple.
No, Pedro, it's apple.
Apple, mansana. Pareho lang yan. Kinakain yan.
Entiendes?
It's been so long since I've had a glance of what I think I really am. Got to get back to who I am.
Ang hirap naman ang kantang yan. Hey, Joe.
Yeah, why don't we go to the restaurant and order the hamburger? Okay, let's go, but it's hamburger. Pedro?
No, it's Pedro.
Okay, we'll order French fries. No, it's French fries, Pedro.
You're like, oh, apple pie.
No, it's apple pie, Pedro.
Ah, no, it's Pedro.
Oh, Pedro, yes. Let's go to the restaurant right away. Let's go,
Joe.